Hi, I'm Andrew Nusser, and I'm so looking forward to eating some fantastic food today. It's the Oldham Hulme Grammar School Cookery Competition 2012.
Chicken curry and then a lemon curd pudding.
Making a chorizo with chicken, goat's cheese, spinach, and some stock. It's Spanish. It's a Spanish meal.
What's that test the time when you're done?
15.
No, mate. Have you had no? That's what it is. That's what it's all about, mate. Yeah.
Yeah.
Cream, caster sugar, and I'm going to add some strawberries. I'm going to decorate with a sherbet as well afterwards.
That this year's winner of the Oldham Hulme Grammar School Cookery Competition 2012 is
Ruth Vassallo.